Hello friends, welcome to CSAT Mantra. Welcome to Daily Dose of Solved Questions. For more solved questions and concepts, please join our Telegram channel. To enroll in our course, kindly visit csatmantra.com. Both the links are given below in the description. The average monthly income of a person in a certain family of 5 persons is 10,000 rupees. What will be the average monthly income of a person in the same family if the income of one person is increased by 1,20,000 per year? This question is from Averages chapter. It is asked in 2016. We know average is equal total sum by number of terms or number of people. Here monthly average is given. Remember my friends, monthly average, not yearly. Okay, so monthly average is 10,000. How many persons? 5 persons. Okay, so average is 10,000. Total sum, we don't know. Okay, by number of people, how many? 5. Now we want average monthly income of a person in the same family if the income of one person is increased by 1,20,000 per year. Here per year increase in income is given my friends, but we are asked to find average monthly income. So let's convert this per year increase in months. Okay, so 1,20,000 is increased per year. Per year means per 12 months. So 1,20,000 is increased per 12 months. Now increase per 1 month would be by 12, my friends. Okay, so this is 10,000. So income of that person is increased by 10,000 per month. Earlier the total sum, the total income of the family is, okay, total sum or total income is 5 into 10,000, that is 50,000. Now the total income, new total income after increase in 10,000, okay, now that would be this 50,000 plus 10,000, my friends. Okay, 50,000 plus 10,000, now this is equal to 60,000. Now we want average monthly income, the new average, okay, after increase in 10,000 per month. Now this is total sum. What is total sum? 60,000 by number of people. This is same my friends, 5. Okay, now 60,000 by 5 is 12,000. So our answer is A. There is only one formula in averages chapter my friends, that is average is equal total sum by number of terms or number of people. You don't need any other formula. You can solve any problem using this formula. Okay, let's say if the income of person in the family is decreased by some amount, then you would be subtracting here my friends. Okay, instead of plus you would be subtracting. So like this you can solve any problem based on averages. Just go step by step, understand what is given and pay attention whether it is a monthly income or yearly income. To know more about the course, kindly visit csatmantra.com. If you have any queries, feel free to call us or mail us. Thank you.